Erica and Sam started a pet sitting service. They decided to use Instagram to market their business. Sam was constantly taking pictures and posting them. Erica noticed that the pet owners were happy to see their pets on social media when they were separated, which increased customer satisfaction. They did not pay for advertising, but they saw a rise in referrals and interest. Sam soon began posting promotions and engaging with the local community and businesses. Erica noticed a small increase in business and believed that the platform was helping sales.